Hi everyone, it's me, Rowan Rennick, here with more Let's Play Dark Cloud 2. How is everybody today? I hope you're all wonderful. You might be a small audience of viewers, but you're my audience of viewers. That's what I was looking for. On the off chance something goes sideways, it's nice to have a backup plan. I'm not sure what a sleeper is. I know it's an evolved form of the bird priest guys from earlier in the dungeon, but where do they get these names? So anyway, what is everybody up to? I have been up to, not much. I've been up to learning how to work the controls. You know, I'll just let him do that. He can stand right there and I can shoot him with that. Early 2000s AI, folks. Sometimes it needs work. Thank you. As far as what the remaining geostones are, they just offer some decorative things. Because by this point, you already should have the 100%. Maybe some of them are good for idea photos. At this point, you're probably wondering why I'm even trying with the metal, since I'm really not going to use them for anything. And my answer to that is, I have no idea.
Takes care of you guys.
This seems doable. There is a part of me that wishes Speed Up factored more into the story, but then there's another part of me that remembers I suck at Speed Up. I'm not sure why they call it defending wind gym. So yeah, you'll need a rod pot here, or a large stock of items. I'm gonna deal with the Starlight Temple treasure chest off screen, but they're by the star items. And on the ramp by Sage Crest. All these pirates, no interesting treasure. And that's even less interesting. Thank you. I think next episode we're going to be upgrading the hammer. Because that has the last monster I need for that. That's a bummer. At this point, pain is useless outside of a couple inventions. Yeah, I think I'm going to call the video here. Have a nice day. Like and subscribe.